What are you saying, week 7, bro?
Week 7.
Week 7 what?
The North Face Collab, didn't it? You get me? Everything shiny, so let's go.
BTEC TNF. Jeez.
Let's go that.
No ink, no sauce.
No sauce. Dead thing.
Yeah, got it.
Saint shiny, is it, man?
It's printed.
Nah, it's a no no. Night special. It's a little photo.
Silver straps. They strapped up.
So they strapped up still. It's my shoulder then. Oh, this one's the mountain, the park right there.
No, that's the track.
This is the park. Right?
Where's
the Supreme in it?
Oh,
here.
Up here, it's up there. So, here we go.
Tin in it, like, if you got tin foil in it, then you don't need to buy this. Like, just go to your kitchen in it. Plus, we look like some burrito in it.
Yeah, what happened? Did you type up online?
So today, yeah. 11 o'clock, I was ready. Yeah. I was at work with my laptop.
Yeah.
What's it for? Fuck me over, though. They ain't having it no more.
They ain't having it. They've
blocked it, innit? They've blocked it. They're like, you know, last time
I tried it over there. Just that wallet phone and a bit of weed. You can find something. Okay, yeah, what's on the right?
Leon, what you got?
So,
What you got?
Basically, I've got black cements here. Black cement threes, UK8, they're sitting. I need to shift them in, so I'm not trying to shift the teaser. What's up, bro? You wanna buy my trainers?
No.
But cheap.
Which one?
Cements. Cement threes. UK8. Do it 120.
No, bro.
These
no.
are 170, you know?
Yeah, I know, but I don't like
120, isn't it? 120. I'm joking.
What are you saying, man?
Yo. Alright,
let me get this.
Size small, only one in the store.
Can you see a open, like?
This is a Gucci spring.
Yeah.
Happy is my
happy.
What was retail?
Yeah, 368.
It feels weird. I feel like you can cook bacon on it.
It feels like it's tinfoil, man. Do you use UK Rezo?
Sometimes.
Jeez, man's got that vibranium.
Man said vibranium.
it? Where's me?
Your tinfoil right here, fam. Another tinfoil cop.
I'm not gonna lie to you. But this was my fit that I was gonna wear for today.
No, these are my Wallow Jordans called, and Mario Jordans, the ones that had the satin with the black. I saw it and then they come out, I went, I need to cop them back.
That's life. What would you cop though?
Probably the jacket.
You're looking for that tinfoil, yeah?
Yeah.
The tinfoil.
No trousers.
Yeah, fair enough.
Jeez. Nothing I really like though. Probably the weakest.
The weakest collab.
Yeah.
So obviously, a quick update for the security situation. Today, I don't know why, but everyone's all calm. Security weren't really that fussy. Everyone respected their orders. So at the end of the day, the community was out here. Culture was back popping. And overall, it was a good drop, you know?
Man, you've got them fake Supreme 4s. What are you saying?
What are you saying, bro? Obviously, like, subscribe, and follow us on Instagram at Official Mookery. Peace. Yeah.